A pipe wrench, vise grips, or channel lock pliers would make this even easier to twist off.